What do I do about the PS4 NAT Type failed fix?
I assume you're having problems with online chats with different people. Before you assume it is a NAT issue, have you created different parties to talk to each other?
Yes, and created new parties did not solve it, so I know it is not caused by that particular chat session acting up. It's my connection that's slowing everyone down too.
Did you check that the Sony game server is not slowing things down?
It takes 15 minutes for the NAT type not to fail when I try to start online gaming, so I know the problem is me.
Try a different connection type. If the wired connection is giving you a NAT type failure and cannot decide what you are, switch to wireless.
If I use a wireless connection, I'm subject to interference. That kills the connection too.
The NAT type failure was caused by the 2.0 update for some people. Run the updates again, once the console has a connection.
I thought it already updated. It should do that when I'm not gaming.
Run the update anyway, and then power cycle the console to put the fix into effect. Even if that's not the cause, it may fix the problem.
Rebooting the PS4 is one of the first and fastest things I could try. If that fixed the problem, it would have already done so.
Try switching the MTU setting to 1500.
I do not recall seeing that setting in the PS4 menu.
Actually, it is the maximum transmission unit setting in your router configuration. If the MTU is too large, the computer can experience packet loss and lose the connection.
Do I need to reboot the router too?
That's not a bad idea, though you could try updating its firmware as well.
I do not know how to do that.
For some people, calling the ISP and asking them to reset the router worked. Then again, it might not work because you have Comcast.
That's one problem I'm glad I do not have.
If you've updated the router settings and rebooted it and tried to do the same with the PS4, you could give the PS4 a static IP address and put it in the DMZ.
I do not want the security risk.
So open all the ports directly to the static IP address. Or you could try port forwarding.
Both of which are outside my skill set.
There are online instructions for enabling a DMZ for the PlayStation 4 and opening the ports. And then there's the possibility the chat does not work because one of your friends' connection is messed up.
How would I fix that?
Get new friends.